Well, also weather-related, all schools in Vicksburg Warren School District will be closed tomorrow because of the anticipated severe weather. School leaders say they consulted with the Warren County Emergency Management. The upshot is the storm activity will potentially impact safe travel, making it difficult for school buses to make their route. So no school in Vicksburg Warren School District tomorrow.